I know how frustrating it can be when you try to adjust the volume of something very slightly and, no matter how hard you try to make small movements with the mouse, the volume jumps by several decibels. Here's a trick you can use to adjust the volume to a track or a clip very easily in small increments with more control. First, I will show you how to do this to clips. Let's say I want to lower the volume of this clip by 1.7 decibels. First I press Ctrl, then I click with the mouse and start moving the mouse down. As you can see, the volume changes by decimals and I can make bigger movements with the mouse without changing the volume by a lot. Bonus tip! If you want to bring the volume back to zero fast, just press Alt and then click with the mouse on the fader. This technique also works when you try to adjust the volume in the track faders. Let me demonstrate that. Here's a shortcut how to go to the mix window. Press Ctrl and equal. Okay, now let's adjust the volume using the fader. First, like before, we press Ctrl and then we click on the fader and we start moving the mouse. If you found this video helpful, give it a like and a comment so more people can see it. Thank you and see you in the next video.